Come, Tom, I would fain have our hostess good Mother Goose. Learn how faithfully I have discharged my duties as a godfather in preparing you for the delights to which your newly found state of manhood is about to call you. So tell my lady bishop of the game what I did vow and promise in thy name.
One aim in all things to pursue, my duty to myself to do.
Is he not apt?
And handsome too.
What is thy duty to thyself?
To shut my ears to prudent preacher and follow nature as my teacher.
What is the secret nature knows?
What beauty is and where it grows?
Canst thou define the beautiful?
I can. That source of pleasure to the eyes, youth owns, wit snatches, money buys, envy affects to scorn, but lies. One fatal flaw it has, it dies.
Exact, my scholar!
What is pleasure fair?
The idol of all dreams, the same, whatever shape it wear or name. Whom flirts imagine as a hat, old maids believe to be a cat.
One final question. Love is...
Love, love, that precious word is like a fiery coal. It burns my lips, strikes terror to my soul.
No answer. Will my scholar fail me?
No, no more. Let me go.
Are you afraid?
Before it is too late.
Wait. See, time is yours. Stranger to our rites, who, following our custom, begs leave to sing you a song in earnest of his desire to be initiated. As you see, he is young. As you shall discover, he is rich, my master. And if he will pardon the liberty, my friend,
Mr. Tom Rakewell.